everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today I am going to be making a wreath of my own creation, and I will be using two paint sticks, some Chanel stems, some poly burlap mesh, some deco mesh, and the yellow and green. Also, this sign here, I got this sign at Dollar Tree, I love it. And I'll also be using these four ribbons right here. I'm going to also be using some E6000, some hot glue sticks, the Gorilla one, and my glue gun, and of course my trusty cutter. So let me go ahead and prep my paint sticks. I'm going to be adding Chanel stems on these, and when I come back, I will show y'all how I got my Chanel stems attached to these. Okay. This is how I have my Chanel stems, right here. Really, it's going to be this way. So I've attempted this project before, realized I messed up, so I had to pull off my sign, which was already E6000 and hot glued down, but this is how it's going to look. This is how my paint sticks are gonna look, and I'm going to add my deco mesh to these. My bundles, my ribbon bundles, my bow, and all that good stuff to it. And I'm gonna have a sign that will be on the front of these. So basically, I'll be attaching these to the back of my sign. So let me switch my angle and I will get to adding my mesh. Okay, so I'm going to set these to the side and I'm going to cut my mesh and also cut the ribbon for my bundles and my bow. So this is one 20 inch piece. And now I need to make 16 more. So this is one, and I'm gonna go ahead and speed through this. And when I finish cutting up all my mesh, I'll be right back. To make my cruffle. So gonna fold up this side a couple of rolls, and I'm gonna turn it around, fold this, and then just here, and I am going to put this right here, and I'm going to tighten it down right there, and there that goes. That's the first one. Now I'm going to do one from the side here. Roll that over. Clamp it down. Roll this side over. And then just all the way down. So. that's the second one. So I'm going to go all the way up this side, and then I'm going to complete this one, and I'll be right back. Took it off. So this one right here that's going straight down does not have one. I did that because I ran out of mesh. So I will be bundling up on the yellow and green on the bottom. So the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to set these two aside. And now I'm going to cut my yellow and my green. These are each going to be cut 10 inches. And I'm going to use these to make curls. Just finished my bundles here. Finished cutting my deco mesh to make my little curl bundles. So now I just curled this one up, and all I'm gonna do is just curl this up together. Well, all I did was curl that up, and now put these two together, and I will be adding this to the bottom. Of this one. So. So I'll add it bundle to the top here, and I'm going to go and I'm going to complete these, and let me show y'all one more. I'm just curling the mesh up. Curl, curl, curl. Just like this. Clamp it. And then I curl up this one right here. Cross. And then I add it to my mesh. That's already on here, my burlap mesh with the Chanel stem. So, there you go. Right there. So, y'all, I'm going to switch the angles. I don't like this angle, so let me switch the angles.
Okay, let me finish up making these curl bundles. Scroll it up. Clip it. Roll it up. Make your X. And then, and here we go. Just twist it together. Okay. And let me go ahead and finish these up. And when I completed both of these, I will be right back. Okay, everybody, here it is. I have just completed both of these. I've added the curl bundles to them, and this is how it's looking. I also put my pipe cleaners on the back because I'm going to attach my sign, one on each one, and then I'm going to hot glue down so it will be setting in the middle. This will be a big, fluffy, wide wreath. So, right now, I am going to do my ribbon bundles. And these are the four ribbons I'm going to use. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut these four right here, 9 inches. And I'm also going to cut ribbon for my bow, which is going to be I'm going to do 6 24 inch pieces. I'm going to do two of the black, two of the green, one yellow, and one burlap. So let me go ahead and cut the ribbon, and once I finish cutting it, I'll be right back. Okay, everybody, I just cut all my ribbon, and I'm cut the ribbon to make my bow, and I dovetailed everything. So what I'm gonna do now is add the bundles to my wreath, and I'm thinking these two and these two. So I'm gonna make bundles, and basically every other one. And I'm going to go around both of my paint sticks and add these bundles. So, basically, this is about the middle. And then you just add the bundle to it. Twist it up. And snip. And now I'm going to do this one here. Find about the middle. Scrunch it up. Right about here. Stick it in the middle here. And then twist it up. And then snip. Now I'm going to go up and down each one of these. And when I finish, I'm going to add my sign. And then I'm going to make my bow. So, I do one more for you, and then I'm going to speed this up. and then twist that up and snip. Sticks decorated with deco mesh are. So I added two more chenille stems at the bottom to attach it. So what I'm gonna do now is attach my sign to my paint sticks. But first I need to sit down, my back hurt. Bottom, I have this attached here and I have this one attached here. So now all I'm going to do is now I'm supposed to add my bows, and then I'm gonna add some hot glue so the chenille stems don't move around. So let me go ahead and get everything for my bow. For my bow, I folded it in half, so about the 6-inch mark, I'm gonna go ahead do that. And then I'm going to put it right here. And then on this one, go down about the 6-inch mark. Go ahead, put that right there. I'm going to go down about the 6-inch mark. 6 inch. And the 6 inch. And here's how it's looking. And what I do is get all of this together and I twist. Okay. So now what I'm gonna do is just fluff it out. To do is put the bow up top up here. So let me attach this bow and then I'll fluff it some more. And all I did was I went through this little hole right here. I put the chenille stem and I just tied it on. And I'm going to just hot glue this right here. I kept the original jute cord that came with the sign on here. I just made a knot lower down so you'll be able to hang it from here. So let me put it up on the wall to give y'all a better view. Okay everybody, here's the final look. I added a few bumblebees for the little centerpieces of my bundles there. And I also added one right there on the heart and home. But here it is. There's my bow. There's probably an easier way to do this, maybe with the larger frame. But this is what I wanted to do. I wanted to use paint sticks and I wanted it to be really floofy on each side. And it's a really long centerpiece sign, so. And when I say really long, it's long compared to the normal signs that most crafters use when they're making wreaths. This is a long sign versus a round sign or a little square sign. So this is what I made. If y'all have any comments or questions, drop them below. Please subscribe and turn on that notification bell. I know, shameless plug, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.